Hey everybody, welcome to Giftology, I'm John Rulin. When marketers try to build their brands, they'll often throw massive dollars at advertising strategies that result in multiple impressions and multiple touch points and hit multiple people across different channels. My question for you, how come people don't approach their strategic gifting the exact same way? Stick around and we're gonna talk about it. Ladies and gentlemen, imagine for a moment if your business stopped advertising and marketing tomorrow. How long would it be before you were out of business? Would your word of mouth be strong enough to carry you indefinitely? And the most important question, with all the money and energy you previously spent on marketing, would it continue to pay dividends? If you've built your business by spending 5 to 15% of your net income on intelligent strategic gifting, like we recommend, then your answer to that last question would be yes. That's because the right gift is the ultimate advertisement. When people use it, share it, talk about it, it produces multiple impressions, especially if it's a practical item that your VIP and your spouse can use every day. The right gift produces certain feelings, and all those good feelings become associated with you. A brand is nothing more than the memories that come up when somebody thinks of your name. And the strength of those memories is why people will or won't think of you when someone in their network has a problem. Study after study has proven that deep emotional impact, positive or negative, is the ultimate memory building tool. This is why brands spend millions of dollars trying to make funny Super Bowl commercials, because they want to drive a lot of emotion to the most number of people. You're gonna accomplish the exact same thing, but you're gonna do it for far less money. And you're gonna do it by gifting in continuity. This means planning out a sequence of gifts, not a single gift, but a sequence of gifts that are all somehow related to each other. The actual mechanism of how they're related doesn't really matter that much. It can be the same brand, the same product category, the same room in the home, all made of a particular type of leather or metal or whatever. Or, as one incredible giftologist did, they can all be related to the same passage in the Bible. Again, how they're related doesn't really matter. But being related is important because A, it'll create deep memory structure so people think of you more often and you get more impressions in their mind. B, it'll cause greater emotional impact. As you complete a collection and demonstrate to people that you're committed to them to the long term, each gift will mean more and more. And C, once you do the initial research and choose the right sequence, it'll actually make gifting easier. This is one of the reasons business leaders don't have very dynamic gifting programs. Because finding a new, cool, unique gift year after year, it's hard. Let's be real here. This is why most people procrastinate shopping for the holidays. This is why they rely on Google to tell them the latest business gifting fad for the holidays. And this is why most business leaders default to the same old, emotionless consumables like gift cards and food. Because it's easy. And this is also why continuity is the number one key to maximizing brand exposure and unlocking loyalty. Because most people choose easy over effective. The way we recommend executing continuity is a frequency of 2 to 3 times per year for a minimum mental commitment of at least 3 years. I call the commitment mental because we never ask our clients to sign a multi-year contract. We never need to, because clients see ROI in year one and they continue to invest in generosity year after year. But making that 3-year mental commitment is important because gifting is one of those rare marketing channels that snowballs and gets more valuable over time. The more your VIPs fall in love with you, the more you stick out in their memory and the more they go to bat for you in perpetuity. It's a beautiful thing. Some of our best referrals, the referrals that have led to $100,000 and $200,000 and $300,000 contracts, which is pretty big for us, those referrals have come from clients that we've been gifting for 6 and even 7 years. We might have spent $3,000 to $5,000 to $7,000 on them during that entire time, which is not a small amount of money. But then they come out of nowhere with a 30 to 50X referral. Of course, it's not really out of nowhere, is it? Is that happening for you and your business? Referrals from our clients don't show up spending $5,000 per year, although if they did, that'd be awesome too. They show up ready to play big time because the referrers don't just mention us, they glorify us. It's because we mean more to them, not just because of the service we provide, which is great, but because of the relational equity that we build up. It's the same reason I treat my wife 10 times better than I ever did when she was my girlfriend, because there's a different level of commitment. a different level of shared experiences and memories and love. So it is with us, it is with you. When you execute a continuity gifting strategy that creates multiple impressions and builds value over time as you bless your best clients, you too will see your clients become more committed and, yes, more valuable over the years. Use or don't use us, but try it yourself and you'll see.